With the unusually warm spring that we've had, the snow has melted faster than normal, which has caused a lot of rivers to recede quicker than usual. However, I received a message that rain was coming in the forecast and that there was a group of people headed over to the Olympic Peninsula to packraft the Dosewallips River, and I was invited to come along. So of course, I wanted to get out on my boat and give it a try. Now, American Whitewater has this set to be about a 6.5 mile run. However, on my watches, they both came out showing 7 to 7.5 miles in length. So just keep that in mind. And the river itself starts off pretty mild. It's a nice little warm up, and then it slowly peaks into this canyon area with absolutely beautiful water. And then after that, you have a lot more shallow water as you make your way down to the state park. If you want some sketchier rapids, if you go past the put-in a little bit further, then there's definitely some class fours, but I highly recommend scouting it out first because you might not know what you're getting into.